Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. The leader of a protest movement that shook Morocco's Northern Rif region for months over social and economic issues has been sentenced for 20 years. A court in Casablanca on Tuesday sentenced 39-year-old Nasser Zefzafi, who was arrested in May last year before being transferred to a prison in the port city. Zefzafi was involved in organizing demonstrations in his hometown of El Hoceima. The social unrest in the region followed the death of Muchini Fikri, a fishmonger crushed in a rubbish truck as he protested against the seizure of swordfish caught out of season. Calls for justice for Fikri, 31, evolved into a grassroots movement demanding jobs and economic development, with Zefzafi, himself unemployed, emerging as the leader of the Al-Hirak al-Shabi, or popular movement, based largely in El Hoceima. Zefzafi was charged with undermining public order and threatening national unity. His arrest in 2017 was ordered after he allegedly interrupted a preacher at a mosque to call for further demonstrations. Prosecutors had said the arrest was ordered after he obstructed, in the company of a group of individuals, freedom of worship at the mosque in El Hoceima. Since, smaller protests have become a daily occurrence in the town. As part of the same verdict, movement leaders Nabil Armajek, Wasim El Bustani and Samir Rahid were also given 20 years in prison, while three others received a 15-year jail sentence. Meanwhile, seven activists were sentenced to 5 years in prison and six others were given a 10-year jail sentence. Seven activists were sentenced to 3 years in prison, while 12 defendants received a 2-year prison sentence. An activist was given a 1-year suspended prison sentence. In total, 53 people were handed sentences on Tuesday following a 9-month trial. Speaking to Reuters news agency by phone, the activist's lawyer Bushra Ruiz said the sentences were unfair, adding that there will be an appeal against the ruling after a discussion with the defendants. The mainly ethnically Berber Rif region has long had a tense relationship with Morocco's central authorities and was at the heart of Arab Spring-inspired protests in 2011. The main protests subsided following a series of political reforms, including constitutional changes that saw King Mohammed VI give up some of his wide-ranging powers.